This is why you can't push a chair in for a little person.
This is the first ever dwarf blob launch. You ready, bud?
I'm so ready. Let's do this.
My goal is to send John to Mars because I feel like he could do some good like space research there. There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away.
Oh no! His legs and arms are just trying so hard to change his way.
As a dwarf bloke, I've had it up to here with short jokes, which isn't very high, so keep them coming.
Tuturuan ko kayo paano mag-karate.
Oh, Bobby!
Sipa, sipa, sipa! Oh, talon, talon! Sandang ka, ay, sandang ka lang, sandang ka lang. Oh, grabe!
Oh, galing!
Oh! Bilo mo, bilo mo! Ay mo! Oh! Tabling, tabling, tabling! Oh! Stick, 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 stick. Oh!
Bye guys!
Shit! It don't even make sense, put the rollie on my wrist, it ain't no goddess.
He just wanna fuck with me cause I'm the one. He got all the drugs and I got all the guns.
The seven dwarfs go to the Vatican, and because they're the seven dwarfs, they're immediately ushered in to see the Pope. Grumpy goes up first, and the Pope says, "Grumpy, my son, what can I do for you?" "Your Excellency," he says, "are there any dwarf nuns in the Vatican?" The Pope thinks for a second and he says, "No, Grumpy, there are no dwarf nuns in the Vatican." Some of the dwarfs behind him start giggling, but Grumpy turns around and glares at him to silence him. He turns back around and he says, "Your Worship, are there any dwarf nuns anywhere in Europe?" The Pope, puzzled by this, turns around and he says, "Grumpy, no, there are no dwarf nuns anywhere else in Europe." The rest of the dwarfs start laughing at this stage. Grumpy turns around and again silences him with a glare. Grumpy turns back to the Pope and says, "Mr. Pope, are there any dwarf nuns anywhere in the world?" "No, Grumpy, my son, there are no dwarf nuns anywhere in the world." At this stage, the dwarfs, they burst a shice laughing. They're rolling around on the floor, they're pounding the floor and they start chanting, "Grumpy shagged the penguin, Grumpy shagged the penguin."
Serious question, this isn't taking a piss anymore, but I'm not taking a piss, I might get some shit. Can you kick yourself in the head?
Yeah, I can kick myself in the head.
Prove it. If you kick yourself in your head, I'll let you go. I'm not saying that. Let's do it again. Oh, I can't get outside for you. Ready? Again. Again. Do it 5 times in a row. I let you go. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more. 5. Daft, come on, stand back there. You're not going nowhere. Mm-hmm. You what? Fucking silly little what? Cunt.
If we broke in your house, yeah.
Watch it.
Let's play some horse. I'm the best.
All right.
I don't think shit. All right, we're good.
What the hell?
I'm so sorry.
Kobe Bryant, this is for you. Toss me one.
I got you, bud.
Yo, Evan, try one of these muffins.
All right, let me try one.
I hold him up.
Hey, are you Google?
Google.
Google, because you're everything I've been searching for.
Oh my god.
Are you? No. Can I get your number?
Sure.
Alright, cool, thanks. Oh. Oh. What's your number?
480.
480. Alright, thank you.
My name's Remy, by the way.
Remy?
Remy, yeah.
Remy?
What's your name?
Joe, nice to meet you.
Joe? Cool.
Yeah.
Thank you for that.
Yeah, no problem. Are you spelling a YouTube video over there? YouTube video?
YouTube video?
Yeah, YouTube video.
Is it like a joke?
It's like a prank kind of.
So.
It's like a social experiment. It's like who wants.
What
wants
girls
to be,
will do?
Yeah, or just like. Yeah.
Okay.
Is that alright? You're on it?
Yeah, it's fine.
Alright, cool. Thank you.
So you're not going
to
text me?
I'll text you.
Okay.
Rejected names for the 7 dwarfs.
Pissy, Handsy, Horny, Fruity, Schizo, Rapey, and Glenn.
Fucking Rapey.
And there's actually only... There's only...
Glenn doesn't know what's going on.
6 dwarves. But one of them is split personality. Rapey and Glenn are the same guy. But he can turn... At
I tried stereo. To write the shortest joke possible. So I wrote a 2-word joke, which was dwarf shortage. Just so I could pack more jokes into the show. If you're a dwarf and you're offended by that.
Did you know that only 1 out of every 7 dwarves is happy?
When I see you, I go nuts. Please let me go, let me touch on coconuts.